first two superstars who drew number one and number two will start the match. Every 90 seconds, another participant will join in. This will continue until all 30 superstars are in the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will advance to the main event at WrestleMania!
And it truly is do or die tonight for the Architect.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
Per orders of Stephanie McMahon, Seth Rollins must win this match to be a part of the 30-man Royal Rumble match. Live this Sunday, special start time, 7 Eastern, 4 Pacific, where it's friend versus friend, foe versus foe, every man for himself, and the winner goes on to main event WrestleMania. What a star-studded field, one of the biggest fields in...
And from Staten Island, Carmella!
The Princess of Staten Island spoiling the return to SmackDown Live of Nikki Bella. Nikki Bella recovering from potential career-threatening surgery, but she's back, and she has her sights set on becoming...